And his mother, Queen Kaushalya, is just watching him, and she's absolutely mesmerized by the blissful sound of his anklets as he's falling and tumbling and walking across the floor.
Maybe.